option is nuclear power. There are currently over 430 nuclear power reactors in 30 countries. More than 60 new reactors are under construction, and many more are planned. As with all kinds of industry, accidents can happen. Like the one at Chernobyl in 1986 in the former Soviet Union. And more recently in 2011 at the Fukushima Daiichi plant in Japan. Soon after this accident, member states of the International Atomic Energy Agency, the IAEA, adopted a nuclear safety action plan. Based on the plan's recommendations, safety measures and emergency preparedness are being enhanced throughout the world. The IAEA provides assistance to its member states at all stages of a nuclear power program. It advises nations that are considering introducing nuclear power and those constructing their first nuclear power plant or building new ones. The IAEA offers services to ensure the safe operation of reactors and the security of facilities and nuclear materials. Ensure the safe operation of reactors.